This is Bold Equation. You're listening to Streets on Fire, Volume 1.
We're you.
Got him.
Oh,
Street on Fire Volume 1.
Come on. do this.
We'll be right back.
Fugitive is on the run. FBI sources tell us that the four are headed 100 miles to their home base, Compton.
Libya, motherfucking near. So I can tell you why I'm running with my brothers, headed for the home base. With a steady face on the face that just reads race. The road ahead goes on and on. This shit is getting longer than a motherfucking marathon. Running on, but never running out. Stand by. And if I get tired, I can still try out a hitchhike. If that's what it gotta do. But nobody's picking up a nigga with an attitude. Confused. Yo, but Dre's a nigga with nothing to lose. One of the few that's been accused and abused of the crime of poisoning young minds. But you don't know shit till you've been in my shoes. And Dre is back from the CPT, dropping some shit that's D-O-P-E.
Spoke the B-O-L-I-C-E.
And any motherfucker that disagrees, stop running hard, hauling ass. It's stopping a nigga known for having a notorious past. My mind was slick, but Dripper was too quick. Now the FBI's all
that
over the shit.
Yeah.
Equation. You're listening to Streets on Fire, Volume 1.
Yeah. up.
Clip.
This is Bold Equation. You're listening to Streets on Fire Volume 1.
Clip.
shit balls breaking.
Again.